10 seconds.
Okay, we're going to have a dump event here momentarily. This is the second dump in the new process. And now it's going to fill again before it pulls the wafers out. I'm going to go ahead and shut this off.